I have 3 sons. Now they'll let me inside the Hunter's Lodge. Well, let's see how that turns out.
Thank you. Okay, we will do better at that next time.
But next time, I probably won't need to do it this way. It's getting really annoying switching these bows. I can't wait till I get a bow that can do it all.
You'll do. Okay, now what? There's gotta be a way to override even these things. Definitely not scrap. Their attention. These will keep. About a forsaken village that Maria spoke of. It's in shambles.
Taxes.
To take you on. Here they come. Corrupted Watchers. I've done what I can to cleanse this valley of corruption. Time to see if the Carja Fort will let me pass over the mountains.
Baca Shitstorm Tour, Day 8. Holy crap. That glitched out lifter that crushed your arm and clavicle. Back before you met Wyatt. That was in a mine back beyond these falls. Oh, what a punk I was.
Falls, huh? I don't know of any waterfalls around here. Unless... right here. I don't know about that. What is this? Oh, okay. Oh, I don't know, man. I could try scaling from here, but that looks ridiculous. Why?
The scrapes. Snow's got a bite out here. Black smoke, red tatters. More bandits like the ones at Devil's Thirst. Attacked the Karja fort. A corruptor.
Turn back, girl. These machines are dangerous.
Closer!
Save these for the trail. So, will you open the gate for me now?
You heard her! Open the gates! And send word to Captain Balon! Where are you headed, girl?
West! To Meridian!
Open the gates!
The way of broken stones is a hard run, even in the best of times. You might want to have a word with Captain Balon. He came from Meridian not long ago. You find him in the fort, on a balcony to the left, overlooking the valley.
Okay, thanks.
We're the ones who should be thanking you for taking down those machines. Walk in light, Nora.
One less enemy of the Sundom.
Whoever's in charge here might know if Nakoa came through.